Hey, it's PJ with Capital Combat Parlay. With me, Colton Boxell, coming off of his first round heel hook submission at BTC 7. How does it feel to get your first ever professional win?
Feels real freaking great.
Yeah?
Real fucking great. It was, it's a long time coming. I've been training about 12 years at this point. I've been on the mats. Well, that's when I did a karate when I was 8, but nobody really counts that, right? Wow. So then I had a pretty long career as an athlete. I was a swimmer, right? I want to stay professional because that's how I treated it, but I was just good at it. And then when I was about 16, I started on the mats doing jiu-jitsu. Mm-hmm. Left swimming, started doing kickboxing, Muay Thai, jiu-jitsu, and the gi full-time, full-time between school. It took a long time. Been a long time coming.
Awesome. And there was no doubt about your game plan. You came in, you shot for a single. You were looking to grapple this guy the entire time.
Yep.
Yeah, did you know much about his grappling coming in, or?
No, I suspected it wouldn't be on my level. Like I said, I've been training for 12 years, and I don't mean to disparage him in any way, because he is—he's an excellent fighter, right? He throws heavy hands. He's got good reactions, good experience. I felt it right away when I clinched him that it was—he had the strength, right? I was able to maneuver around him. I was more mobile than him, but he definitely had a strength factor over me and a size for sure. But jiu-jitsu is the sport that's there for the smaller man to win using appropriate leverage. And I can always trust in my jiu-jitsu, I can always trust in my techniques, and I can trust in the faith that I have that I derive from training.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Colton, for seeing us after. Congratulations on your first pro win.
Thank you.